which is color projection mapping, and auditory elements that makes Malaysia the Malaysia that Malaysia is. It's basically an audiovisual installation
that involves color channels as the treatment. We have three techniques so far, which is one, Anaglyph 3D, number two is RGB technique, and three, cross-eye 3D. And we don't care about the young folks talking about the outside. And we don't care about the old folks talking about the old side. Involve optical illusion, and some of it you need particular device like a visual device, 3D glasses in RGB and also Anaglyph.
Untuk yang tak perlukan glasses or whatnot, itu dinamakan Autostereoscopy. Of course, I 3D you just have to during your mata.
We brought you Pancarwarna in UKM Panggung Seni. So, welcome. I don't care about the young folks talking about the young side.